Got it. Excellent.
Esteemed Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet, halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it.
Sweet.
But listen. Your secret's safe with me.
Sweet.
Hey, let's go eat. I'm starving. You can eat when I'm damn sure we're not about to get jumped. I got it. Jesus.
Why are you always in such a bad mood?
You're still alive, ain't you? You should be thanking me instead of bitching all the time. Enough yapping already. Somebody could be sneaking up on us right now.
Whatever you say, Morris.
No way I'm cracking this. Thank you.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Ah! Oh, my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! Oh, my knee!
Ah! Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be... What? Oh, God! What's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What? What are you doing? What? Ah!
Sinjin, all...
Sir, no, wait. Medical miracles do exist.
Try.